Hey, I'm Sajan, and welcome to the Cadencia podcast. It's September 2020, and this is episode 131. I hope you're all doing good. Thanks for tuning in. I'm happy you're with me. This time, I'm excited to share with you a 60-minute mix where I'm digging deep into my record collection. The last few shows have been leading towards the more peak time style of techno, and this week, I really fancied taking a step back and being a little bit more reflective and letting the tracks breathe. So this one's a little bit deeper, and I hope you can stick with me for the full 60 minutes and enjoy all of this music blended together in long form. And without any further talk, let's get into it. For the next 60 minutes on the Cadencia podcast, you're in the mix with me, Sejon. Enjoy. today, so approaching the end of this show for episode 131. Thanks for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed the mix. And if you did and you're thinking, oh, what tracks was he playing? Then just head over to cadenciapodcast.com, where you will find a full track listing and the option to listen again to this show, plus any of the shows in the archive as well. There's loads of mixes there going back for the last 10 years, so head over and check those out. If you want to know what I'm up to and know a bit more about me, then you can find details on my website by visiting sejon.co.uk. And just to let you know, I've got a music release coming up next month in October, and that'll be out on Mold Audio, a brand new label coming out of Sofia in Bulgaria, heading for great things. So keep your eyes peeled for that. And I've also got another release coming up on my imprint V1 in November as well. You can find more information by reaching out on social media as well. You can find me on Instagram, Facebook or Twitter by using the handle @sejonmusic. And you'll even see some clips of my upcoming music releases there. So reach out and say yo, it'll be good to hear from you. Alright, that's about it for this time. I've got to wrap up the show now. I will be back in October with another show. So until then, take care of yourselves, party safe, and peace out. Ciao.